Let me ask you one important question. How did we become a great country? By kicking the hinds of anybody who threatened our borders. And that's what I was doing. I was protecting my border. If a man comes into my house, he better be carrying a summons or a pizza. But this man wasn't, so I called in the Marines and the 51st Airborne. So in conclusion, Your Honor, if you rule against me, you rule against every man who fought for his country. The boys at San Juan Hill, the boys at Iwo Jima, Audie Murphy, Eddie Murphy, Murphy Brown, Brown and Serve Sausage, the cheap brown shoes that every working man is proud to use to kick the hiney of any man who invades his home. Yeah. Your Honor, I await your decision.
Guilty.
Of course, of course.